Lincoln may be equipped with LED lock indicators for the power door locks that let you know if your doors are locked or not. If a light is on, that door is locked. If it's off, it's unlocked. And just because one door has been unlocked and the light is off, does not mean that the rest of them are unlocked too. Keep in mind, the lights may stay on for up to 10 minutes after you've turned off your car. Another feature you may be interested in is two-stage unlock. Let me explain. With the two-stage unlocking feature turned on, when the unlock button is pressed once from the remote, only the driver's door will unlock. Press the button again within 3 seconds to unlock all the doors. To switch between the driver door and all doors unlock mode, press and hold both the lock and unlock buttons on the remote control for 3 seconds to change between modes. The turn signals will flash twice to indicate a change. You can also change the mode through the information display. We hope we've answered your questions. For more information, please visit LincolnOwner.com.